Oh, hi, everybody! Today, I'm going to talk to you about shapes and attributes and maybe even rocket ships. Oh, I really like rocket ships. Okay, did you know that shapes are all around us? Ahem. I said, did you know that shapes are all around us? Shapes, come around me! Okay, that's a batter. So, let us practice the names of these shapes. We will start with triangle, square, circle, rectangle, pentagon, and peanut butter sandwich with a pickle on top. And shapes all have something we call attributes.
Attributes!
That's right, attributes.
Attributes!
An attribute is something about a shape or something that a shape has that makes it different or similar to another shape. For example, triangle has three sides. One, two, three. And is blue.
Attributes!
A square has four sides the same length. One, two, three, four, and is kind of furry.
Attributes!
Circle, wow, what a great shape. Is kind of small, has zero sides, and is gray.
Attributes!
Rectangle has four sides. One, two, three, four, but the sides are not all the same length. And rectangle has spots. Ha, spots.
Attributes!
And pentagon has five. Wow, five sides! One, two, three, four, five, and is pink.
Attributes!
And peanut butter sandwich with a pickle on top, well, is brown and green and maybe delicious?
Attributes!
And did you know that shapes can be sorted? Oh, yes, they can! When you sort things, you put them into different groups. For example, I want to sort all the shapes that are around me into two groups. I want all the shapes that are food to go to the right side over here, and all the shapes that are not food to go to the left side over here. Okay, shapes, sort! Whoa, good job! Peanut butter sandwich with a pickle on top. Since you are kind of more like food and not a shape, you shouldn't really be here. Sorry, you need to take a rocket ship out of here. A rocket ship! Oh, thank you. Okay, so now I want to sort some shapes together. But first, let's have a break and take a refreshing dip in the pool. Okay, that's enough. Let me introduce you to my new machine called the ShapeMaker 17 and 1 half. The ShapeMaker 17 and 1 half will make some shapes for us, but I need you to help me sort them. You can tell me which side, the right side or the left side, the shape should go according to an attribute.
Attribute!
The first attribute is color! If the shape is red, it should go on the right side. So you can point to the right side like this. If the shape is green, it should go to the left side. So you can point to the left side like this. Okay, Shape Maker 17 and 1 half, start! Good job, everybody! Okay, let's sort some more shapes. This time, the attribute is number of sides. If the shape has four sides, it should go on the right side. And if the shape has three sides, it should go on the left side. Okay, ShapeMaker 17 and 1 half, start! Or maybe we should do the first one together. This shape has one, two, three, four sides. So it should go on the right side. Yay! Hey, how did a peanut butter sandwich with a pickle on top get there? Oh, rocket ship. Thank you. Wow, everybody doing great. So now, let's sort some more shapes one last time. But first, let's have a break and take a refreshing dip in the pool. Backstroke, front crawl. Okay, that's enough. Did you know that you can sort by more than one attribute? Oh, yes, you can! This time, the attributes are size and spots. So, if the shape is big and has a spot, it should go on the right side. And if the shape is small or doesn't have spots, it should go on the left side. Remember that the shape has to be both big and have spots to go on the right side. Okay, ShapeMaker 17 and 1/2, start! Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, I know! Does anybody know what this is? That's right, it's a pyramid! And it is actually a 3D shape, which we call an object! You can learn more about 3D shapes and objects later. This pyramid is big, but it doesn't have a spot. Left side! Oh, great job sorting, everybody! Okay, that is all the time today we have for sorting shapes. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more laughing and learning from Scratch Garden. Did you know that we have other videos with rocket ships? No, it's true. We have so many videos with rocket ships. And most of the videos with rocket ships are about counting. If you watch all of them, your number skills will be in very good shape. Okay, bye for now. Huh, I love circles.